position, but Beast will have to work hard to keep the entire grid behind him if he wants to come out of this race triumphant. Let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. We're live for the podium ceremony where there's an Italian flag flying on the top step. A stunning win in great Italian style, and Yair beat his opponents with a masterful victory today.